Welcome to the League of Legends Champion Spotlight, featuring Micheal Jackson, the King of Pop.
More of a hell of a wreck of the stream.
Micheal Jackson is a legend. We all know it. So it only makes sense for Micheal Jackson to join Summoner's Rift with other legends such as Aatrox, Urgot, Trindaquir, and of course, Yasuo.
Face the trash!
Micheal Jackson is a tank, bruiser, vanilla chocolate champion, adept at tracking down enemies and fighting well in extended teamfights. Micheal Jackson's passive is Grunt. Micheal Jackson grunts every time he is attacked. Grunting gives Micheal Jackson bonus armor and magic resistance, so attacking MJ will only make him tankier. Micheal Jackson's Q is Pelvic Thrust. Micheal Jackson thrusts his billie jean forward to damage an enemy champion. Every time Micheal Jackson pelvic thrusts a champion, he gains a stack of thrust. The more stacks Micheal Jackson has, the more penetration he has as well. Micheal Jackson's W is Moonwalk. When activated, Micheal Jackson has a 420% chance of dodging all skill shots for a period of time. The best time to use Moonwalk is to dodge abilities with CC or abilities with tons of damage. Micheal Jackson's E is... If Micheal Jackson is facing an enemy champion and he uses... He will start dancing, which will then force the enemy to start dancing too. It's sort of like a taunt. The best time to bust out Michael's dance moves is when an enemy is channeling an ability, an enemy is out of position, or if an enemy is being toxic, because well, dancing makes everyone feel better. Be careful about running out of mana though. Micheal Jackson's ultimate is Neverland Ranch. Micheal Jackson can track down anyone under level 18 on the Rift. Once he reveals the location of the enemy champions under level 18, he can then teleport to them, gaining immunity to attacks, abilities, and even accusations for a short period of time. When I play Micheal Jackson, I like to buy a lot of penetration because it goes with my Q, Pelvic Thrust, and adds even more penetration. You know, it's all about the penetration. Well guys, That was a League of Legends Champion Spotlight featuring Micheal Jackson, the King of Pop. Make sure to tune in next time instead of Jackson off in your room. Now I'll see you guys next Champion Spotlight. See ya, summoners.